It should be noted that I'm not presenting myself as a victim, because I'm nobody's victim. I'm a survivor, and I would rather represent resilience rather than giving up. I was brutally tortured by some armed soldiers from the SFC, beaten, brutalized, and abused. Later.